transmission and onto that back wheel, under those back wheels, will be extraordinary. This is only the second time for Scott on the mountain. Raced here last year on the short version of the track.
Team.